The Industry Focus Project, shortly SOP, is a program which enables companies to engage in research projects that require considerable time, human resources, and technical ability by cooperating with Sabancı University Engineering and Natural Sciences undergraduates. During 4 years since the beginning, 41 companies participated to the program as project stakeholders. Totally 73 projects were completed successfully. 248 senior students from various undergraduate programs were assigned as a member of project working teams. The program is carried out by senior undergraduate students as a part of their compulsory graduation project courses with the participating company representative and Sabancı University faculty member acting as advisor. The owner of the project is the commissioning company, and Sabancı University and the companies are co-implementers of the project. This program provides various benefits to all stakeholders. For instance, the program provides new project ventures and collaboration opportunities both for faculty members and companies. It provides an increase in interdisciplinary teamwork that is one of the significant MÜDEK criteria as well.
I would like to mention briefly about how the program is operating. Over 4 years, we contacted more than 100 companies. We visited most of them to offer collaboration opportunities for SOP program. At the end of every academic year, all SOP project outputs, posters, we share not only with current project stakeholders, but also the potential project stakeholders via spring event. Only last semester, we had to take a break because of COVID-19 outbreak. In 3 years, apart from project stakeholders, about 80 companies participated to these spring events. These events are shared to the press and the internet portals. This event provides a new business network opportunity for you.
SOP can open a lot of collaboration doors for future joint projects with industry. Therefore, we are expecting your contribution to SOP program.